Lay's peach.
Whoa.
Potato chips. It's shiny.
I know, it's like holographic.
Chocolate potato chips. That's crazy. No, yeah, these are not the
real. Do you think I'm an idiot? Actually, don't answer that.
Yeah.
These are haunted ghost pepper chips.
Well, I told you they weren't Doritos.
What is up, guys? Welcome to this episode of Lanky Box.
Today, we are playing Guess the Expensive versus Zero Budget Weird Chip Edition. Adam will now be shown several different products, and he'll have to see if he can guess the price of each one. If he guesses all of them right, he gets to play a special game with prizes at the end. However, if he guesses any wrong, I get to play the game instead. Let's go. Now, Adam, I'm very, very excited for this episode. I'm a big fan of chips, okay? And there's one in particular I am very excited.
Really?
To have you eat. Oh, yes.
Okay.
Is this on? Okay. What's up, guys? It's just the Cromie, okay? The CTO, Chief Thickness Officer of Just the Corp International Inc. And now recently, Adam has been pranky boxing me a lot, so I'm gonna get them back today. These are ghost pepper chips. Okay, these are supposed to be really, really spicy. Adam cannot handle spice at all. Now, I had my employees create a fake chip label for me. It looks really good, okay? The Justy chip. So what I'm gonna do is I'm just gonna take this and tape it on top, and Adam will not be able to tell the difference at all. These are some hot chips. This is gonna be some hot content. Let's go. Now we're gonna start with our first product, which is Fire Chicken Spicy Chip. Now this chicken, actually, it looks like he ate one of these chips and is straight up breathing fire. Now that might be a safety hazard in here, but it's okay. I am actually a licensed firefighter. If anything goes wrong, I will take control of the situation.
Wait, so ooh, these are interesting. They're like a round chip. Let us know if you guys have had any of these.
Okay, go ahead.
This is my first time. Here we go. Mm. Now, I don't normally like spice. This is like a decent level of spice.
Yep, sweet, but then they have a little kick at the end.
Right. Yeah,
so
this is good.
Why don't you eat about 7 more?
Is that a hint?
No. That is not a leak. Go. See if this helps you determine the price. Not too spicy yet?
Mm-mm. Okay, I'm gonna go ahead and say $7.
Okay.
Just because you said to eat 7 of them, and I feel like you might have made a mistake there and told me the price.
Or that might have been reverse psychology to get you to guess that. But either way, it's too late. Adam has locked in the price, $7. For the spicy chicken fire chips. Which brings us to our next product right now, which is these cappuccino coffee potato chips.
Wait,
from Lay's.
I have never seen these.
That's
are
what I'm
really
talking about.
Cool.
These are weird chips, for real.
So it's like coffee flavored?
We're about to find out.
What's it smell like? It smells like a cinnamon roll. Dump some out here
that
for you guys.
That does not smell.
We'll try these.
I don't know if these are coffee potato chips or just moldy regular potato chips, but we're about to find out. Here we go. Oh
my God. When did these expire?
To Lay's credit, this does taste like coffee.
Now, that's bad.
But think about this, Adam. What if I was on the job rescuing babies and kittens from trees? We're on the job, we're on the move, right? Okay, but we get tired, okay? We might need a little pick-me-up, a little energy snack. I bet I could just eat these coffee potato chips for energy, because coffee has caffeine in it. Big brain, big energy. So I'm actually just gonna, I'm feeling the caffeine kicking in. I got caffeine jitters right now. Cookie got them too.
It says does not contain caffeine. There's no caffeine in here.
There's no caffeine?
No.
Okay, so Adam's gonna guess the price and we're gonna move on.
I think it's towards the higher end. I feel like it's either 15 or 25. I'm gonna say 15.
Okay, Adam's gonna lock in $15 for the cappuccino Lay's potato chips, which brings us on to our next product right now, which are, Adam, this next one is a big deal.
Really?
I had to make several phone calls to get this bag here. The next chip we're looking at are the limited edition, one of a kind in the world, Justy chip. I cannot believe I got these here. These are limited supply. There's only one bag in the world, and we actually have it. right here. They are yummy in your tummy.
Did you come up with that slogan?
Yeah, I had my marketing department come up with that slogan.
Kooky.
Well, actually, that's chimichurri.
It looks a lot like you printed this out and put it on a bag of, like, Doritos.
Adam.
Is that what you did?
No. Why don't you open it before you just roast me and my team's hard work?
Okay, and yeah. These are Doritos, okay?
I can 100% promise you these are not Doritos.
Really?
That's not a joke. No, yeah, these are not Doritos.
Do you think I'm an idiot? Actually, don't answer that. Don't
answer that. Yeah.
Okay, I'll just eat this one.
Are you sure you don't? Take a small one. Take a small one. I'm gonna eat kind of a small one.
That tastes like a Dorito.
Okay.
Ooh. This is a Dorito. Wait.
Ooh.
Ooh. I'm sweating. Wait. These are really hot. This is a prank.
No.
Tell me it's a prank.
No, these are Dusty Chips. What do you mean? Hey, what is my packaging?
These are haunted ghost pepper chips.
Well, I told you they weren't Doritos.
Guys, what?
Holy moly. I thought you just nibble at one. You ate about three of the biggest ones in the bag. You little hungry, hungry hippo. You now actually just got pranked. Hey! We're entering the danger zone, so I'm actually gonna call in some backup. Are you okay? Woo, 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 woo.
Stop!
Is that
Justin!
Better? Is that better?
No!
For those of you playing at home, this item has no price. It is priceless. It's a prank. Let's move on to the next chip, which are these Lay's cucumber flavor potato chips.
Oh, thank goodness. Okay, these look good.
Sick.
I'm gonna be honest. I'm a little lightheaded. I feel like my tongue is no longer functional. I don't know if I can even taste these next couple chips.
I'm gonna open these because I think Adam is close to deceased. I'm gonna do this for him.
Okay. All right, I'm gonna go in for a bite on these cucumber Lay's. Wow, it tastes like a cucumber.
These are pretty good.
That's way better than the Justy Chip.
Debatable.
$3.
Okay, Adam's gonna lock in $3 for the Lay's cucumber.
$3.
We're gonna move on to our next product right now, which are these Lay's peach potato chips.
I love the packaging. It's like pink and it got a peach.
It's like shiny. It's shiny.
I know, it's like holographic. I'm excited to eat these.
Wait, that's insane. Guys, take a whiff. I know, that's crazy, right? You guys, this
smells like peaches.
It smells like a peach candy.
Wait, dump some out, let me see these.
That's
are they like pink? No, they look like normal Lay's. That literally tastes like someone sliced like a really thin peach and then like fried it or something. I'm gonna go with 25.
Adam's gonna lock in $25 for the peach Lay's, which brings us on to our final chip, which is this bag of chocolate potato chips. See?
Whoa.
That's pretty crazy. I've never seen these before.
Wow, okay, so these are potato chips that they took and then like dipped in chocolate or something?
Yeah, like literally these are just chips. That's crazy.
I'm excited to eat this. Here we go. Oh, I taste about zero of the chip, but the chocolate's good. The chocolate to chip ratio is definitely off. There's much more chocolate than there is
That's
chip.
That's exactly what I was gonna say. I mean, if you really think about it, is this a chip with some chocolate or a chocolate with some chip? Is this a chocolate chip or a chip chocolate? And then if I have chocolate chips, is this chocolate chips on chocolate chips? Or is this chocolate chips on chips with chocolate? And then, if I have chocolate chip cookies, are these chocolate chips on a chocolate chip on a chocolate chip cookie? Or are these chocolate chip cookies on some chocolate chips with some chips, with some chocolate? My mental circuitry
Justin,
is getting fried.
I only have $1 left.
Adam's gonna lock in $1 this big bag of chocolate chip.
It's the only price guess I have left.
So,
$1.
So let me get this straight. You're gonna lock in $1 for the bag of chocolate chips?
Yes,
I have to. But what would you lock in for the bag of chocolate chips? Thank you everybody at home for playing along. Let's see how everyone did on their answers. We're gonna start and reveal the answer of the price of the spicy chicken chip.
Now I guessed $7.
Adam guessed $7 on this and the actual answer was $1.
Are you serious?
Yep, you're off to a pretty bad start. The second product we looked at today were the cappuccino potato chips.
I feel good about these.
Adam guessed $15 for these. The actual price was $25.
Oh, come on. Really?
These were the worst ones we tried.
Yeah, those are the worst.
Adam is 0 for 2.
So this is how it feels to be
This is how it feels to get everything wrong. Yes. Welcome to my life. The third product we looked at were the Justy chips. And as I said, these are priceless. There's no price on these. We're moving on. The next product we looked at were the cucumber potato chips, which Adam guessed were $3. These were $7.
Oh, come on.
Adam is 0 for 3, ladies and gentlemen. After the cucumber potato chips, we looked at the peach potato chips. Adam guessed these were $25. These were $3. You're not even close. And the final product we looked at were the chocolate chip with the chip chocolates. And Adam guessed $1 on these, and these were $15. So Adam is actually 0 for 5. Adam just whiffed. He just struck out 5 times in a row. I think if you had actually just guessed randomly, you might have got at least one right.
Oh, lovely.
Which means...
All right, Justin, you earned this, I guess.
Let's go, baby, let's go. Big money! These are some hot chips. This is gonna be some hot content. Okay, let's go! Behind this face is a real comment one of you left on our YouTube videos.
I have not read this.
Kim Melody says, I suggest if Adam spins the wheel, which he did not, he will have to kiss all of Justy's friends. Now, my friends are very glad he did not spin the wheel, okay? And if Justin spins the wheel, he will have to sit on Adam for 2 minutes or... sit on Adam with Justy's friends for 3 minutes.
What?
It's about that time. Hey, you cannot make this up. Kim Melody, good job. Good job. What? We got some good fans in the comments.
Wait. You have to sit on me for 2 minutes or sit on me with Kookie and Chimmy for 3 minutes?
Which is, I think, what we're going to do. So, Adam, Chimmy's on board first. Next is Kookie. And
no.
Third is Justy.
No.
Oh,
no.